Most of all, I like to help others, especially sick children.
And they're asleep on the couch, he would say, yes, we have the body. And he would describe the person, what was wrong with them, how they could get better. And the communication he gave while asleep on the couch is called readings.
You know, with Casey, it's names, dates, body parts, blood type, temperature. And you start saying, well, you know, how could he possibly have done this?
で驚くのはエドワード・ケーシーは全く医学情報、医学知識ないにもかかわらず催眠状態に入ると正確な医学用語を使う。そしてね、エドワード・ケーシーのもとにやってくる方々というのはほとんどの人が当時の医学で治せなかった方々なんですよ。